brought to you by Rogers, Canada's largest and most reliable 5G network.
Well, it's a great defensive play by Cody Ceci, and he picks up the primary assist. That little tip of that shot attempt by Chandler Stephenson forces this puck off the glass. It finds its way all the way around. And Connor McDavid picks it up with speed. He knows it the whole way, gets his feet moving, picks it up on the fly, and what a deep. At high speed, goes to the forehand, back to the backhand, tucks it around Thompson.
So we'll settle this one in a shootout. McDavid, Drysdale, and Nugent Hopkins, likely the chosen ones for Edmonton. Vegas has won all three shootouts this year, and Shea Theodore has scored two shootout goals. He's, of course, unavailable tonight with an upper body injury. So likely Marchessault, Eichel, Cotter's the only guy to attempt one this season. Connor McDavid will lead it off for Edmonton, its first shootout, as we talked about this year. Skinner, career 1-2 in shootouts. Thompson has won the only one he's seen this year, 4-4 lifetime. McDavid, 45% in the shootout. He'll cut to his left, in on Thompson, scores!
So many options at his disposal, comes real wide on this one. Once he brings it back to the net, he's kind of faking the whole time. He can shoot any single time, and a great job by Thompson, actually, to stand his ground, not go down to the last second, but it slipped underneath him at that moment.
Marchessault, 2-for-2 on the year, 28% for his career. He'll snap one wide.
Yeah, good patience here, too, and he's just waiting, just trying to see something open up as he comes in, slows himself up, and then tries to go up over top of the glove of Stuart Skinner, misses it wide.
Nugent Hopkins, 33% for his career. Trying to give Edmonton a stranglehold in this three-round shootout. He scores! And now just one save is required.
Made that one look easy. Always been a great shooter, Nugent Hopkins. Walks in straight down the middle. And that shot up over top of the pad underneath the glove in this situation. Usually it's a blocker.
Eichel, 1-of-3 this season. 29% for his career. Skinner can win it with a save. Eichel, Skinner for the game. Off the post. Edmonton wins. 5-4. Shootout.
You find a way. Wasn't probably the way they thought they were going to win this game with the way they were playing in the third period, but the Vegas Golden Knights showed how tough they are to take out, even in a situation with only 3 wins in their last 10. They find a way to get it to overtime, find a way to get it to the shootout. But Edmonton wins this one, and this is just a good, poised, positional, almost non-save if you want to call it, from Stuart Skinner, but he forces Jack Eichel. There was nothing there at the last second when he attempted to take that shot, and he rings the bar.